street in Tokyo, Ivan couldn't get next to him, so he jumps the curb, ran this narrow sidewalk to get...
Here we go!
All right! Oh well, that was something nobody could have predicted. Ryan Cooper simply out-drifted Takeshi Sato. Well, Ryo Watanabe's here. Come on, Ryo, you can't be happy when one of your Apex Glide Bros goes down. What in the world happened out there?
Yeah, that was pretty cool. I don't know.
Took some serious garage time to get those cars ready. I can't wait to see what they can do on the course. We've got the makings of some serious battles out there.
Thank you.
Thank you. yeah, check it out. We got Aphex Blood in the house. I like how Rio's put together his crew, because he jumped right over the all J-Driver hype by putting a bunch of Westerners in there. And what's more, they're all seriously the best at what they do. Those guys went to the trouble to show up with all...
Two!
We're really seeing some top racing happen out there today, folks. Drivers know they're at super promotion, and it really brings out the best in them. It certainly brought out the best in Ryan Cooper. He's had an incredible weekend so far. He's really stamped his name all over this event. Cooper's got to be setting a new super promotion win.